Welcome to AFA Celebrity Spotlight. I'm Nancy J. It's that time of year again. Fist fights, arguments, and hurt feelings. Yes, I'm talking about the holidays. Of course, there's always love and the bond of family behind all the noise. In the holiday treat, Nothing Like the Holidays, a family welcomes home a son back from Iraq, as well as one who tests all the traditional values. I talked to many of the stars to find out what it was like making a film with such emotional fortitude, and of course, all the food.
You're the outsider.
I am the fish out of water. I am.
Okay. So how'd that feel?
New for me. I got there and I realized, oh, I'm a minority for the first time. And that's really interesting. It's an interesting, you know, dynamic. Mm-hmm. And the script was just so well written. The cast, the ensemble cast, it's just, you know, a powerhouse cast. And you put us all together and it was like playing ping pong. And we just had, we had a ball.
You know what would be a great Christmas present for my parents? If you told me we're trying to have a baby.
A baby?
When am I gonna have grandchildren? My mother had 10 at my age.
You guys should be up to 4, 5, 6, maybe 7, 8 kids. Does your plumbing work?
And I understand that was real food.
Oh my God. I'm still recovering. I swear. I gained 10 pounds in 5 weeks. And Freddie Rodriguez warned us. He said, you're going to come, and you're going to have the time of your life, and you're going to gain weight. So just get ready. Because
great?
We had, you know, the best Puerto Rican food on the set, and we had these big dinner scenes that took 18 hours to shoot. So we were eating for 18 hours, and it was incredible. I learned so much between, you know, new culinary, you know, mm-hmm. specialties and the parranda. And, you know, by the end, I felt like I had found my inner Latina.
I understand the food was all mm-hmm. real.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I mean,
yeah. All real, yeah.
That must have been fun and also risky, maybe.
Risky. It was good, but then you eat it and you're like, I feel terrible for having like 5 pounds of this stuff.
Yeah. After 2 days of having the same food, you're like, I hope they didn't get me eating on camera. So I would be drinking a lot.
There was a lot of drinking. I mean, yeah. That eggnog. Was that real?
Coquito.
Stuff? Coquito, right?
Okay, was there any alcohol in there?
Yeah, some days there was. At least I wanted
no
the real stuff.
And I understand realistic, the food. There was tons of food.
There was tons
on
of food.
The whole, I mean, everything was real.
Everything was real. Everything was real. There was a lot of eating that went on this film. We hope that when people see this film, they get really hungry.
Mm-hmm. It looked great.
Eat. Good.
And I mean, I guess Deborah said she gained, you know, 5-10 pounds. Just over the...
I told them she would.
That's what she said.
Yes, I told all the actors, like, watch, you're going to gain 10 pounds right here. And, no, I'm not.
Especially because it's so cold, all you want to do is like go into a room, huddle together, and like eat, you know?
There's nothing like the holidays.
Merry Christmas!
Say cheese!
It's a time for family.
25 years I've been begging you to cut down that ugly tree, and all of a sudden you got to do it right now?
Everybody, careful, stand back. You overcompensate a little bit, Dad. Right.
It's a time for sharing.
I lost my virginity on that couch.
Me too.
Oh, ew. Oh,
ew, you.
In your underwear.
It's a time to be thankful.
I love you guys so much.
It only happens once a year.
Why is everybody fighting?
And they're not fighting, we're conversating.
There's something I like to say.
I'm leaving your father.
Come on, stop them. You can't. You're old.
So how do you describe kind of the theme of Nothing Like the Holidays?
Well, you know, I think that Nothing Like the Holidays is not the traditional family Christmas movie. I think that it has a lot more depth than that. And it's just about a semi-dysfunctional family getting together and dealing with the family stuff that usually happens around the holidays.
Family is the one thing.
I just want to enjoy Christmas with my family.
Mom.
Not that they make it so easy.
Everyone can relate to.
She's never gonna forgive that you dropped them.
We could be friends, bro.
We can be friends. That's white people.
Lean on me, yeah. When you're not strong.
Honor, you're the only woman I've ever loved.
Sometimes you feel like you don't want the same things anymore, but you stick it through.
And at the end of that, you fall in love all over again.
Nothing like the holidays.
Look for Nothing Like the Holidays in your real-time theater.